Firstly, good morning.
Good morning.
Secondly, a quick look at the video. Okay, it sounds good. I don't know if when you were rehearsing, you didn't see Penny and I just jumping around over his ears.
Yeah, it was like a waltz.
It was.
It was like a waltz. Yeah. There's progress.
Yeah, only different.
only our own interpretation. So how are you doing? Are you enjoying yourselves at the moment?
So much.
So what's it like getting this sort of attention? You've already done well, haven't you? It's been a few good months now.
Yeah, we've been so lucky. We're just having the best time. Yeah. We're doing like lots of TV and radio, and we did the tour with Girls Aloud. So we're just it's just crazy.
Once you think one day's exciting, then like the management call and say, "You're doing this tomorrow." And we're like, "Oh my god!"
It's like Christmas every morning. Yeah. You know when you're like excited for Christmas, you get this phone call to say you're doing this next day. It's just one after the other.
So even this morning, because the clues are in the letters GMTV, there's a bit of a morning feel to this. Yeah. Are you morning people?
Yeah, we've adapted because I'm not.
Are you not? You're not.
No, I'm not, but I am.
No, I'm not. You learn how to deal with it, though.
Yeah, you get used to it.
I'm always morning person. So it's like GMTV. I was like, yes.
Do you know what you can call it? You can still be a night owl as well and get up early. So it's kind of like, you know, it's still nighttime because, you know, when it's really early, it's almost like nighttime.
Yeah. So, she just pretends she's been out or something.
Yeah.
Out of the club straight here.
So, despite everything that's going on and sort of the busyness and everything else, I mean, you don't live together or anything like that, do you?
No.
Okay, so you don't sort of scrap and have fights.
No, I think it's good that kind of keeps it fresh every morning that we, like, you go home and have your downtime and then come back. It's quite nice.
Have your own life.
Yeah.
That's good. Two of you have been in here before, haven't you?
Yes.
Okay, and that was in S Club Juniors. Do you remember?
Yeah, I do remember. Are you going to show us something?
We're going to.
I'm waiting for this.
We're going to go back to 2002.
Oh,
yeah. Oh no, look at that.
Automatic high.
Yeah, it's back.
Sure. You know what? You thought dancing in heels was bad. We had to dance in flip flops.
Oh, were you? We were in flip flops that day.
Yeah.
Isn't How did you do that?
It was the summer theme.
Oh yeah. No, I'm the same height as I am now. I'm like the tallest child ever.
And yet you're wearing some of the tallest heels here this morning.
Yes,
and
I know.
I'm wearing a similar pair, and I can barely make it across the studio floor.
I know.
And you're dancing.
Guys just don't appreciate it, do they?
Oh, we certainly appreciate you wearing heels. We just don't know what, you know, how to move around. Yes. How do you dance in heels?
Well, I learned because I could never dance.
Walk in
heels. No, I couldn't even stand in them. I'd be over. It was awful.
We literally have to take them to rehearsals.
I couldn't walk. I actually couldn't walk. Look at the height of those heels. I could definitely not even walk in them. Now I'm dancing in them. So
that is a
you just learn, don't you?
Yeah.
You know,
we couldn't wear this outfit with trainers, really. It wouldn't work.
No.
I think Daniel local supermarket. I don't see a problem with that. Exactly.
Casually.
So what's going on at the moment? We've got the new single coming out.
Yes.
What's the album situation at the moment?
Out on the 27th.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. Very soon. We're so excited.
So you're out there selling, letting people know who you are and everything else. And I mean, each one of you very, very different people because you seem to be getting on very well.
Yeah,
I mean, who's the loudest?
Probably me.
Yeah. We all have a very loud bunch, aren't we?
Is there a shy one?
No. You're quite shy.
She's shy to begin with.
When you first meet her, she's very shy, but she's not really.
She's just laid back more than shy.
And a feisty one?
Ina's quite feisty.
Yeah. That's too bad.
It's starting to look a bit like the Spice Girls, isn't it?
Yeah.
Feisty Saturday.
Laid back
Saturday.
It's a new one, we'll keep that.
Yeah.
And what was it like being around Girls Aloud and seeing their success? I mean, do you try to copy? I mean, at the same time as you copy, I suppose, in some ways, you have to be yourselves, don't you?
Yeah, it's kind of like everyone's going to compare us to them because we're with the same label and we're five girls. But we are quite different to them. And the thing is, we're happy that people compare us to them because they're amazing. They inspired us so much on their tour. They were just amazing.
And when's your first stadium tour planned? First things first. So you kind of sort of limbered up and ready to go for a little performance a little bit later on? Excellent.
Show me how to do those. Are those the same shoes as me, but with a bit of plastic round to hold them
on? You have to have, like, elastic to hold.
No. They are the same, aren't they? No wonder I can't... Impossible. So I have to wear plastic things on to keep them on.
If you're going to go out and, you know... Shake a leg. You've got
this conversation has just left me just so
early. You can get plastic straps as well if you want.
Yeah, if you want.
It's patent. It's
you might have to do it at home,
though. It's leather, right?
Yeah. No. The plastic thing to keep the... To keep the whole thing
that
on,
bit,
look.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. You're giving away our secret.
That is a secret, though.
Quite done now, yeah.
And give it all away. Great to see you. The very best of luck.
Thank you.
Single
thank
album you. And the huge stadium tour next year.
Yes.
Maybe. Yeah. Maybe.
Hopefully. A thoroughly, thoroughly bouncy song.
It is a bouncy song, isn't it?
Oh, and of course, you are going to be performing.
Yes.
Should mention that.
Unless they've had enough.
Yeah.